I don't know what kind. kind of organ was that? But better tell me about it. I go back to Mississippi.
Thank you. babe. Gonna find you a brand new pair of shoes. Oh, look at here, babe. Gonna find you a brand new pair of shoes. You know I love you.
Thank you. That was even better than the last one.
That's all I got.
Okay, here's a little slow blues called Just a Feeling, an old little Walter tune.
Thank you.
just another pain. Pain I feel all day long. Just another pain. Pain I feel all day long. You know I'm just a country boy, baby. Honey, I never meant you no harm. Blinding lights are falling. You know the pains are coming down again. The blinding lights are falling. My pains are coming down, down again. Way you torture me, baby. Honey, I know I can't win. I can't win, baby.
Thank you. It's a long, long road. It don't seem to have no end. It's a long, long, long road. It don't seem like it has an end. Just keep traveling, see what's waiting round the bend, way down the road.
Thank you.
baby, don't you make me late. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago.
kid you, you don't. Thank you.
Lord, I wanna fly. on my baby, burning down, watching, pull me down.
do that good, you might make a dollar.
Thank you.
on this morning, baby. Look how you were sleeping with someone else. Baby, please don't dog me. We're not you doing wrong yourself. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Drink John the Wheeler. to the sea. 50 women take down like me, take down like me, take down like me. We'll be right back.
my mouth, now she gonna work and bring in the gold. I'm in the street of baby, and you know just what I'm talking about. To put me on. I'm through this hard time.
All right. woman. Look up, she got a mind just like a goose. I got a crazy, crazy, crazy woman. Look at her, got a mind just like a goose. Downtown, buy me a toolbox. I feel the girl, she got the screw loose. She drank wine every morning. She drank wine late at night. Every time she come home, the girl wanna fucking fight. Cause she's a crazy, crazy, crazy woman. Look out, got her mind just like a goose. Going downtown, buy me a toolbox. I believe in her, she got them screw loose.
Now you know that name.
Thank you.
bought a Cadillac car and a diamond ring. Said my love, love don't mean a thing, 'cause she's a crazy, crazy, crazy woman. Look at her, got a mind just like a goose. I believe the girl got some screw loose. All was great. Yeah, it was great. All the audio was great. Yeah, they were expecting so many, but looked like to me double of them come. More than that they expected. And the promoters and the people there was real happy. And I was happy too.
Yeah, tell me your impressions about the band, the Blues.
Hey. I love them.
Really?
Yeah, they are good blues band. They are real good. Yeah. It's just one thing. They just need me to stay over here so I can teach them how to get the girl. Yeah. But they are tremendous. They are real good, and they play good, and they are sensible. What I mean about that, they listen. Mm-hmm. They listen.
That's
the good part. And once you listen and get to understanding about something, it's no problem. And these guys are that.
So they deserve to go to Chicago?
They deserve to go anywhere. They deserve
to play
with, play with me anywhere.
Don't make me cry anywhere.
Yeah, they can. They can play with me anywhere. And I hope I can play with them anywhere, because I know what they're doing. And I can do what they're doing. And we, now, the other night, we have never played together in our lives. When we just played, where was we?
Rio Preto, the town.
Yes.
Rio Preto.
Yeah.
So does that
I have never played with the guy before.
No rehearsal.
No rehearsal.
No sound check.
No sound check. All we did, they went.
What?
And they did sound check. I stayed at the hotel. And when I got there, they did their thing. And then they called me on up, and I got up there like I've been with the boys for about, like I've been playing with them all the time. We had no problem. We went right on through it. We did it.
Okay.
And we had a good time, and we had a good turnout, and we got offered to come back next year.
Wish something to the guys.
Well, you know, one thing I can say to the guys, keep it up. Don't go astray and let somebody else tell you that you can't play, but they lie. The boys can play, all of them. All of them play. They really are good. And I will say this to the house. They are good. And I like them.
That's good. Thank you, man.
I just want to say one thing.
And you know that. And you know that, man.
Oh, man, we love you.
All right. Okay.
Thank you, man.
Okay. Hey, I hope we do this again.
We got to.
As well.
One, two.
You know what to do.
All right.
Now, if it wasn't for these two guys, listen to him. He be with me all the time. This is my man. He works for me, with me. And we get along only if he get a woman I don't get now. That's the only way we get along. This man here is the cause. We over here. And I would like to appreciate
everything he did, and he is a good, true man in my eyesight. Now, what do you do out there? That's his business.
Watch out.
That's the kind of thing, man. He's treated us so nice this time. My first time here. I want to thank you. And my roadie, my tour manager, he's a good man, but he won't give me no money. He won't, you know what? He'll wait until he see I really need something. Now I got $30 in my pocket. How can I take a woman out with $30? Well, he won't give me no money. But this is Junior Wells' nephew, and he worked with me. Me and Junior Wells was friends up until he died. And now he with me. I'm going to keep him. I'm going to keep him until I kill him. This is Mr. Michael Blakemore.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, man. I just like to say thank you to Silvio for having us here. And to you guys, we love you.
Hey, you know that, man.
Never stop playing the blues.
I started working with Blue Jeans some years ago over here, 2 or 3 times a year. I enjoy working with them, which is the only band that I went on tour that never rehearsed with. When I got here, my tape was here. They knew the songs right off the top. They played them just right. Didn't have to do never go in there, hear them through with it. I think they're fantastic, and I think they're good, and they can work with anyone.
I saw the Blue Jeans perform in Brazil, and I was very surprised how good they were, and that they were good quality blues band. And when I was planning to bring Sarah, Big Time Sarah, to Brazil, we talked about putting Sarah in front of the Blue Jeans band, and I was comfortable with that. Sarah was a little bit afraid, and then after the first show, she was very happy because they know how to play the blues. And it's not, and I want to say, they are not a good Brazilian blues band. They are a good blues band for Brazil or for Chicago or for anywhere in the world. They know how to play the blues. And Sarah is happy to play with them. And other artists that I brought, Nellie Travis, very happy with the Blue Jeans because they play blues first class.
My name is Caleb. I'm the drummer with B.B. King. And I think the Blue Jeans is a great band, and they have a great potential of being one of the greatest blues bands in the world. I personally give them my signature. Adios.
Hello. Already eat now, huh?
Real good?
Yep.
I had a good time yesterday.
And you know that. And you know that, man.
You know what to do.
Chill upon my bed, burn down, watching, pull me down. I'm chill upon my bed, burn down, watching, pull me down. So many nights and days.
Audio Jungle.